what's up everybody? Suburban Legend here. And I know what you're probably thinking. Who's this guy? This guy hasn't posted in almost a week. I apologize, it's probably the longest I've gone without posting in a long, long time. Had a little difficulty with my laptop, but I'll get into that a little bit later. Anyways, bringing you guys some Modern Warfare 3, obviously. Playing some Domination on, this is Ground Control, I believe. And yeah, I'm just rolling with a bunch of randoms, trying to get that win. And a lot of people complain about playing with randoms, how it's so frustrating. I do agree it can be extremely frustrating, but one thing I love to do is just play with randoms and try and do everything I can to get that victory. I mean, it's an added challenge. A lot of times when you're playing with a party of six people, you win most of your games just because, you know, just because of the sheer communication factor, you guys are actually talking to each other. Somehow I got outplayed right there. But, I mean, if you have six people in a party talking to each other, you're going to win the majority of your games either way, just because, I mean, communication is huge in this game. Teamwork helps out a lot. And, you know, a team of six playing against a bunch of randoms will win almost every time. But, anyways, I love jumping into lobbies with just a bunch of random people and trying to lead my squad to victory, so that's what you see me doing in this game. I fast forwarded a couple of the boring parts here, and you see me just raping with this MP7. Last video I asked you guys what I should do when I prestige. I did end up unlocking a gun, and I decided to go with the ACR. Should've went with this MP7 now that I'm watching this gameplay, because this thing just rapes. This thing is beastly. But nevertheless, I decided to go with the ACR, and I think I'm going to go a couple prestiges more to try and get me a couple custom classes, and yeah, we'll go from there. But anyways, still really enjoying this game. Apparently they're going to work on some spawn fixes, obviously. I mean, some time to time you just spawn right in front of like three people aiming down sights at you, but you know, it doesn't bother me too much because, like I always say, I'm here to play video games and have fun. So look at this guy just squatting. Sit down, son. You see me using that winter camo. That's the exclusive camo you get when you buy Call of Duty Elite. So a lot of you out there that have Call of Duty Elite, if you don't know how to get it working, it took me like a week to figure this out, but what you have to do is you actually have to go to callofduty.com/elite and then register, and then you have to link up your gamer tag with your Call of Duty Elite account. And then, you know, it took about a day for mine to link up, and then I went back online and I had the hour of double XP, or I think you actually get 2 hours of double XP, and you get this exclusive winter camo, even though it's not that great, but it's pretty sweet. It's better than the, you know, the first few camos you unlock. And then you get the pretty cool Call of Duty Elite emblem and logo that you see me rocking all the time. So attack helicopter using the lethal kill streak loadout, whatever you call it, regular one. I forget what the hell it's called, but this game is just close, and this ending of this game is sweet. I mean, I go on a tear trying to bring my team back and trying to hold on to that victory, but I'm not gonna spoil it for you yet. But like I said, guys, it's been a while since I posted. I really apologize. I am in the process of switching to a new laptop and giving my old laptop away to someone else. So have to delete all my stuff off of there, and it is taking forever to get all my files transferred over, all my gameplays that I have saved up off the hard drive. And you know, I thought I had it pretty much figured out this weekend, and every time I open up my freshly installed Sony Vegas Pro, it would lock up on me and freeze. And I don't know what the deal is. I'm pretty sure it's just a problem with Vegas on my new computer. I hope it's not my new computer's problem, because that would really suck. So once I get everything squared away, I'll get those Uncharted 3 Let's Plays up again. I've had a lot of people ask me about those because that game is pretty fun. And I'm also excited this week. I'm going to get my headset back. My headset broke, my Turtle Beaches, so I've been playing this game basically deaf. I mean, one speaker works in my headset, but it's like totally blown out because I listen to it way too loud. So I really can't even hear anything in this game, so I don't even know if this game sounds good or not. So yeah, it's exciting to actually be able to use a headset for once again. So yeah, I'm recording these commentaries pretty much deaf too. I'm not even sure if it's recording right now. Hopefully it is. If you're hearing this, then that means the recording must have worked out all right. But we're down by about 20 here. I see this guy just squatting in the corner, trying to snipe hard scope from deep. And I'm running around trying to push up on B. This MP7 just dominates up close, as it should. I hear a lot of people talking about how they think the SMGs are way overpowered, but SMGs are not overpowered. If you use any gun correctly, it's gonna look like it's overpowered. You know, I mean, you use the ACR from medium to long range, that thing's gonna look overpowered. Any SMG up close is supposed to be overpowered. That's the point. Here I had a phone call. That's just the way it works, you know. It's like, after a long day at work, you finally get 45 minutes of free time to sit down and play some Call of Duty, and then your phone just starts ringing off the hook, but it's all good. It is what it is. And I think pretty soon here, I start going on my little tear towards the end of this game. Slowly pushing up, trying to creep up towards A. And I kind of like the setup of this map for domination. I don't know why. It's always a cluster over on B. You got that long little crevice in the ice over there. You can just lob grenades in and shoot people and put up a couple sentry guns and just dominate. And I don't know. I've really been enjoying too just the hardline with the care package lately. I know some people say it's a noob move, but it's a fun setup. Anyways, here's this tear I go on. So check this out right here. One defense, two defense. Another dude over there. Got to reload real quick. Like, pop back around the corner. There's my third defend. Why not four of them? He trying to steal my flag. Get out of here. Calling the Predator missile. They're all squatting over on B, and I get the triple kill over there on B. Oh, just a double kill, I guess. One guy must have died. Couldn't kill those three people, and unfortunately, we lost both A and B. Have the lead right now, but there's really not much we can do at this point in time. I'm trying to fly up to B as fast as I possibly can here. Hoping for a desperation flag cap, and unfortunately it just didn't work out. But anyways, guys, I think I have everything figured out with my computer, so thanks for checking out this commentary. I'll be posting some Uncharted 3, Homefront, Battlefield 3, Modern Warfare 3. I'm going to really start pumping out some variety of gameplays here for you. So I thank you guys for watching this 44 and 14 gameplay, and from now on, at the end of my videos, instead of taking the opportunity to promote myself like a lot of other commentators do, I'm gonna give one of my friends or a good video I see a random shout out. And no, none of these people asked me for a shout out, nor did they pay me $500. I'm just doing this just to promote some good content on YouTube. If you enjoy content from me, then you'll definitely enjoy content from my buddy Patty Mac, also known as Big Bad Booty Daddy Mac, but I'm too lazy to type all that onto the screen. Click on this video right on the screen, and it'll take you to his most recent video on Kill Confirmed. It was a great gameplay commentary. He's a hilarious dude, and you'll definitely enjoy his videos. He also just started a podcast with Cracker and Cobra Wolf, and it's called Cancel the Stream. Probably the coolest podcast name in the history of podcasts. So links to both of those are in the description, and definitely check them out. Suburban Legend out!